sun was hard and I was beaten, my mare was tired, and the fence line I was riding stretched forever. And my mind drifted off and back to Carmela and her heart of black and the things that she'd said to me yesterday. When the boss sent me out checking fences, I was glad, cause I knew that it meant I could spend some time out all alone. Well, I watched and let that scum, my eyes looked up and I realized that I was coming up on the south end. And the concrete tank stood there beside the water trough, and it supplied the trough and school meal to keep us from Paso, Texas, Mr. Chris Lugo on guitar.